Valerie's worried about that, so he wants you to show him how to stand. So, you and I are going to do this together, so it's okay? So if I go ahead and do this rhythm, you would go. Good. If I do this, sometimes when you reach out to a person like that and teach them something you love to do, helping them take a change, you might start them on a journey to learn to believe in yourself. Which is what happened to Sarah. So if you know the song, sing it nice and loud, but think about what those words mean. You guys, drummers, you guys ready? Here we go. Samantha's ready. And now you know that means you know it, so you gotta sing loud.
Thank you.
Mr. Dollar, I got one quick question for you. You stay with us for a second. The rest of you all did an awesome job. So everybody else, can you head back to your seats? You guys can really rock out. Okay, so it was fun and scary. Why was it fun, first of all? Yep, so you didn't know when you got out of bed this morning. You were coming to come to school, having a wrong lesson, learning to take a... Now, why was it scary? Yeah, there they are. Oh, there's the cameras that have been going nonstop over there. That's always... It's hard for all of us to do that. But, you know what? When they supported you by applauding, do it again, you guys. One, two, one. A lot happier world if we all remembered every day that every one of us has to take a chance when it's a brand new something that we have to learn. So if we simply support each other until we succeed at getting through it together, life will be a lot happier. Just like the story about Sarah that's coming up. So, again, pick which one you want. There you go. And you can tell me one more thing. You're going to learn my boom and my whoosh. So it's boom and whoosh back. Ready? Boom, whoosh, Amanda. Yes, nice to meet you. So, the only thing I need before you go. Is, which teacher just absolutely doesn't want to take the bus? Mr. West! Mr. West! Come on down, wherever you are. Here we are. How am I going to get started? Okay. In the future, or you may not be in this class much longer, I just learned. So, anyhow, so she volunteered today. There's still Mr. West. You've been up today. So, she decided to volunteer again because I needed the name of a teacher that, you know, wanted to get up here and maybe do this. And so, you got volunteered. What do you think about that?
I think.
Well, you've got to do something you've never done, right? When you were walking down the aisle, did you think you could handle it?
I think I'd be okay.
You thought you'd be okay, but then you found out it was a whole song and a duet. Look at all those things you accomplished. But every day when you have kids walking in your room, don't you have new things for them to do? Yes. So, you're helping them learn to take a
chance.
Do you work them hard?
Right.
Okay, so you're helping them learn to never give. And until we all challenge ourselves to do things in situations we've never done, we really can't learn to believe in. Got it. There's a CD. Lots of music. Nice to meet you, Mr. Dollar. Take care of yourself. Hi, Mr. West. Welcome. How come you're so popular here to be up here on stage all sudden? You teach seniors, they're the ones right in front of you. Oh, history. Oh, I've been a history teacher for a while. So, okay, so history of drumming, you know all about it? No. Uh-oh. So all you're going to do is show the seniors you can take. Hey! Practice the outfits. Right stick. Throw the cowbell. Left stick on the drum. Right. Right to gather. Right. Right. Right to gather. Right. Right. Right to gather. Right. Awesome. So, have you played the drums, sir? Ever played it? Oh, have you really? Excellent. Come on. In the 10th in junior high and high school. Oh, excellent. I promise it will come right back. It's like riding a bicycle. Let's practice your coach. Right, stick on the gobble. Let's stick on the ground. Right, right together. Right, right, right together. Right, right.
Whatever,
that's what you gotta give me my baby back. I'm gonna leave it. Where does that go?